Hi guys, today we're going to be reviewing the IRetro app. It's like an old internet browser. I'm going to do it like I'm a newcomer to the app, because I am. Open it. YouTube. I didn't even sign off my YouTube account. Change Let's go to 2006. Joey? Huh, I thought it was going to look like it was in 2006. Oh, it's in count right now.
Can you change the time to like change the
year to 2? See, look, I'm September? Can't even. 2001. Let's go to GG gaming .ca. What's going time? Let's go home. My space is dead now, but I'm just gonna try it. Refresh. It's not really working. Let's try. What is it, website that I did back then? Wix.com? Let's go to the Onion, America's not finest news source. Oh, it worked. This isn't America. This is the Onion, America's not finest onion sauce. Watch out for the Onion. Let's search for an email. No, it's not. YouTube.com/666. Come on. Google.com. There's no sign of my Google account. I'm gonna have to censor it somehow. Unfortunately, that couldn't work. Back. Well, can we just